law.
Law. If you live by the Spirit, you are not under the law.
Yes.
That's why the lust of the flesh growing in, because you're still under the law. You're still operating under the law. But the increase of sin isn't under the law. That's what we read a while ago, right? Mm-hmm. The increase of sin is under the law. Now, how do we become justified then? How do we become justified?
By faith.
Through faith. You are you are saved by grace through faith.
Amen.
Nothing else. No requirement. No requirement is done. You believe.
Yes.
When you reject the grace, you're going to hell.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
You're going to hell because you reject the grace. Through faith. You are saved by grace through faith. Nothing else. You believe the finished work of Jesus.
Yes.
Grace is about the finished work of Jesus. Unearned, undeserved, unmerited favor. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. You believe what he has done first. That's why you have it. You believe that he has done your healing. That's why you are healed.
Right.
Amen? You believe that Jesus Christ has done your prosperity. That's why you're being prospered. You're being blessed. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. He gave that salvation through all men. There is one greatness about this salvation. Let's read that one. It's on Hebrew. Hebrew. Thank you, Jesus. I love what Pastor read on the scripture this morning about Proverbs. If you look at Proverbs, the book of Proverbs, we read Proverbs 5, 6, and 7. It's about committing adultery. Anything about sexual action or anything, it will take out your wealth. It will take out your wealth. And you will go, you're getting a ticket straight to hell. Amen? Amen?
Amen.
If you look at those Proverbs, but we're not going to go. There is something good about this. Hallelujah. Hebrews. You look at that. Thank you, Jesus. Before we go there, let's look at Galatians 2, verse 16 to 21. Galatians 2, verse 16 to 21. Very big choice. Galatians 2, verse 16 to 21. We go to verse 19 to 21. For I through the law am dead to the law, I might live unto God. I am crucified with Christ, nevertheless, I live. How do you live? I live, you're crucified with Christ. Yet not I, but Christ liveth in me. Everyone say, Christ liveth in me.
Christ liveth in me.
And the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by the faith of Son of God. Amen.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Who loved me and gave himself for me. Let's all read verse 21 one more time. I do not frustrate, come on. I do not frustrate the grace of God. For if righteousness come by the law, then Christ is, hallelujah, Christ is dead in vain. Hallelujah. So it's very important that we examine ourselves. Are we still, am I still living under the law, Lord, or I am under grace? If you're under grace, all you have to do is to believe. Everyone say believe.
Believe.
Believe in the finished work of Jesus.
Amen.
Just believe it. Believe it. You don't need to exert and struggle your effort to become righteous or saved. It's already done. If you know that you're a child of God, it's already done. Amen?
Amen.
Amen? Everyone say amen.
Amen.
Amen. I will look at that chapter and verse next time about what's good about salvation. But salvation, he did it while Christ died for every man, to all men. Amen?
Amen.
He didn't die for you and me only. He died to all men.
Yes.
Because he wants all men to be saved.
Amen.
He wants all men to be saved. No exemption. Amen? Because everyone say, God is good.
God is good.
God is good.
God is good.
Let's all repeat this before we finish our service. Look at, if you repeat after me. If you seek to be justified, everyone say it.
If you're seek to be justified
and declared righteous,
and declared righteous,
and to be given
a
right standing with God
through
the law,
Through the law.
You are brought to nothing.
You are brought to nothing.
And so separated.
And so separated.
Severely.
Severely.
From Christ.
From Christ.
You're falling from grace.
You're falling from grace.
From God's gracious favor and merited blessing. Let's not fall into grace. Let us not fall into grace. God is good. Amen. He gave everything.
Amen.
He gave everything. We're already blessed. We're already blessed. Well, yes. If you say that, how come the blessing is not coming to me, church, and to me, sis? You're already blessed. All you have to do is to believe. Believe. When you believe it, you're walking in His, in the Holy Ghost, in the Spirit. You become a new creation. Then everything follows. Amen?
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
You are not under the law. We are under grace. So sin have no dominion over you.
Yes. Amen.
No sin will have the dominion over you. No more. No more. He did it.
Amen.
He did it.
Yes, He did.
But not all men are saved right now because they didn't believe about what He did. Not all men are saved. He saved. He did it. He did it to those who believe in Him. Hallelujah. The wages of sin is death.
Yes. Hallelujah.
If you do not believe, but once you believe, but God gave eternal life.
Yes.
If you believe, He gave you eternal life. The wages of sin is death, no more to the justified, to the just. The just shall live by
faith.
Faith. No more. No more wages of sin. No more wages of what you saw. It's what I read. Since I still have the guilt. You believe that he already forgive you, past, present, and future. Amen?
Amen.
He has forgiven you at the cross. At the cross. There's no greater love than our Lord. Amen? No greater love. No greater love. He sacrificed everything. He took what you owe. It's just like you owe something. You don't deserve it. He paid what you owe.
Amen.
He paid it. He gave it for free. Amen. Hallelujah. That's why it says in the Bible that you will. I know that it says in the Bible that you will have a house that you did not pay. It's something like in the Old Testament, but this is about the heaven. You will dig, there's something provided for your fruits that you never planted. Amen?
Amen.
Because He has given it to you. Everything is provided.
Yes,
He has given. And the things that you have not done, it was done. That's why if Christ is in you, who can be against you? Because you have Christ in you, nobody can be against you.
Amen.
Nobody can be against you. Amen?
Amen.
If Christ is with you, nobody can be against you.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. So this morning, church, look at the cross. Look at the cross. Let's all stand, please. Let's all stand.